You are great, yes, you are Holy One. Walked upon the sea, raised the dead. You reign in majesty, mighty God. Everything written about you is great. You are great, yes.
The last 25 years of pilgrimage to you has been nothing shy of an incredible fairy tale. From the moment I spoke to you, my heart skipped a beat. And when I finally met you, I knew beyond the shadow of a doubt that you were the one. You were the first man to make you blush. And 25 years later, you still make me blush. Without an atom of doubt, I realized the full meaning of my name, Chisoro, which means God following me, when I met and married you. I always fantasized about marrying a handsome, educated, responsible, sexy, romantic, and modern Anambra man, who had swagger, or waga, and loved Nigeria as much as I do. And God said, here you are. If then I am the luckiest woman alive, because of how you love and romance me. You generously shower me with gifts and you see that I'm good and very sexy. In fact, you design and buy all my sexy clothes. You always take me wherever you go and publicly display your love and affection for me. Our love has become the gold standard that fathers emulate. From the beginning, you told me that you always wanted me to be your girlfriend, and that you always wanted our love to be fresh. I love so many things about you. Your genuine and deep love for me and our children. Your enviable foresight. Your progressive and unpretentious view of life. Your strong and unbiased sense of self and responsibility. Your project-driven mind. Your unapologetic candor and quick-witted nature. Your unequivocal commitment to our family, one year and one year. Even you are the center of my universe, and you complete me. You remain my world, my sunshine, my rain, and the real reason why I smile every day. Falling in love with you nearly 25 years ago was easy. Staying deeply in love with you is not easy. Our flames of passion will never be extinguished, and our love will continue to shine brightly. I have and I will always continue to love you, and the dream we have to be the best wife and the best girlfriend we could ever hope for. Even though I've married you 3 times already, I'll marry you again and again. And the thing, I love you totally and completely. Even because of you, I am your missing ring, which God took from you while you were sleeping and put it in your hand.
Wow.
kwango benye sege. Every day by day I just dey celebrate. Everything I do we just dey celebrate. I just want to say
I honestly remember the first time when I set my eyes on you. That was when I knew the century of the year of 1950s. It has been a journey of love, laughter, friendship, and the dark of that. You are the most beautiful, hardworking, loving, affectionate, dedicated wife on earth. And I know that we remain for each other. You are not only my wife, but you are my best friend, girlfriend, lover. Anybody that meets us for more than 10 seconds. You immediately know how much we love each other and how much I love you. In 25 years, we have developed a beautiful love that is worthy of emulation and, in fact, is being emulated by our peers. You have been my great partner in business. We have complete Europe and we complement each other very well. Within my God-given vision and wisdom and your smarts and tenacity, we have been blessed with several successful businesses while working full-time for the state of California in a professional and leadership positions. Our motto has always been to work very hard and even play hard. Just like other marriages, we have faced difficult challenges. But I can sincerely say that we worked through the challenges like champs and come away with strength, commitments, and each other. I love the way you do a lot of things together, the way we do a lot of things together. Travel to work, grocery, clothing, shopping, parties, travel, and everything. You know, I can't wait to continue doing all these things with you. Although, it may be challenging sometimes. It has deepened our love for each other. I am sincerely grateful to God for being there and guiding us through it all. In my next life, I hope that God will give me to you again as a wife and partner. Going forward, I want to reassure you that I will continue to love and cherish you in the same zeal and tenacity that I have started with. Please, I'm going to have you to accept the token that the Heavenly Father is going to share with us as an achievement and the government and tenacity of showing that life is not a problem.
I want to thank you very much for coming. And when you go, you will go in peace. The Almighty God is going to lead you back safely. There will be no accidents. Nothing of that nature will come your way. Thank you so much for coming out to support us. And we truly, truly, from the bottom of our heart, appreciate everything that you have done for us and your participation at this event. Thank you so much.